Good morning all. As we all gather today, physically dispersed across two countries, yet still connected by virtual threads, I think it's important for us to reflect and think about the meaning of place and how it connects us all. The fact that even though we are spread far and wide, there is still a connection between us as we recognise the long history of the many traditional lands on which we are gathered today. I acknowledge that I am blessed to be doing this acknowledgement of country from the beautiful lands of the Boonwurrung people. After nearly 2 years of COVID and spending lengthy periods of time in a 5 kilometre radius from my house, it's once again taught me to recognise the beauty of the Boonwurrung land as I'm able to visit the beach, the Yarra River and many beautiful parklands in my area. For this, I pay my respects this morning to the Boonwurrung elders, past, present and emerging, who have been the traditional custodians of this land for tens of thousands of years. I would also like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of all the various lands of which you are all gathered today. Whether it be Gadigal country in Sydney, Turrbal country in Brisbane, Noongar country in Perth, or Kaurna country in Adelaide, it is important to celebrate the diversity of Australia's First Peoples, their ongoing cultures and connections to the lands and waters of Australia. For those of you in New Zealand, I also acknowledge your rich Indigenous history and culture of the Maori people. Lastly, I would also like to acknowledge any Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander peoples who may be joining us online today. Thank you, and I really hope you all enjoy your day and get the most out of all our amazing sessions.
Thanks, Taryn. That was really beautiful. Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Pompeii Down Under Forum for 2021. For those who don't know me, my name is Maddie and I'm the Vice President of the Australian Pompeii Association. However, I will be your MC for today. So firstly, I would like to welcome all of our new members. If this is your first patient conference with us, I hope that it's a very good one. I would also like to say a special kia ora to all of our New Zealand Pompeii friends who are joining us for the first time this year. It's very exciting to have the two groups join together, and it's something that we can hope we can continue to do in the future, but hopefully next time we can do it in person. I know things look a little bit different this year in comparison to previous years. This conference has been a long time coming, so it's been a long 3 years putting this one together. What started as plans for us all to be together in Adelaide, and then thanks to COVID and various lockdowns, here we are meeting from various countries, state hubs and lounge rooms. I would like to thank everyone for attending today and taking the time to join us via the internet. And even though we can't all be together, I think that it's still going to be a really fantastic meet. So thank you all. I would also like to thank a very big thank you to everyone that made today possible. So there's been, as I said, it's been a long 3 years and it's been a lot of hard work and time spent preparing for today. So I would like to thank all of the committee members from both the Australian Pompeii Association and the New Zealand Pompeii Network who have come together and made today possible. So thank you to everyone. And there's some photos on the screen there. Also, a very big thank you to the team at M Events who have gone above and beyond to put together this virtual meet from us and made it possible that so many people from so many different states can come together all today. So thank you. I'd also like just to say a very quick thank you to all of our sponsors who you will see throughout the presentations today for making today possible as well. Now, before we get started, just a few housekeeping bits and pieces. So we will have live presentations today. Just to be clear, if you do have a question for any of the presenters, please use the chat function to submit your questions, but please only use the chat function for questions. So no general chit chat in there. We just need to keep it nice and clean. Once you've submitted your question, I will be reading them out at the allocated question time, just to make sure that everything runs smoothly. Your cameras and microphones will be off for the majority of today. However, during break times, you will have the ability to turn your camera and microphone on so we can all mingle. And that is it. So we really hope that you enjoy the meeting today and we will get started. Our first presentation today is from Sandeep Sahani, who is the head of Japan and Pacific region for Sanofi Genzyme. Sandeep leads the Sanofi Genzyme business and Japan and Pacific markets for the entire portfolio of rare diseases, rare blood disorders, multiple sclerosis, oncology, and immunology. Sandeep sits in the Global Operating Committee for Sanofi Genzyme. So we're going to switch over to his presentation today. Thanks.